Okay, good afternoon, students. Today, I will teach some information about what are things made of. Okay, of course, I'm a teacher, Todoo. Okay, let's do some exercise. At first one, say the properties of eight materials below and complete the table. Okay, first one is materials and properties. Okay, glass, metal, wool, paper, rubber, wood. Okay, you have to complete this table. Okay, you can see this wood, transparent, waterproof, absorbent. Flexible, strong. You can tick. Okay, glass, for example, glass is material. This one we can transport, and it is waterproof. Okay, and you have to do this materials. Okay, put here and tick. Okay, go on. You can do this. Second one, look at the pictures and answer the questions. Okay, this one is pictures. You can see 10 pictures. Okay, and 10 questions. You have to look these pictures and answer these questions. First one, what's the wardrobe made of? Okay, the wardrobe, because you can see this picture. Singular, what the wardrobe is made of? Wood, for example. Okay, second one, what is the bottle made of? Third, what's the chair made of? Number four, what is the bicycle made of? Number five, what is the copy book made of? Number six, what is the spoon made of? Number seven, what's the newspaper made of? Okay, number eight, what is the table made of? What's the jar made of? Last one, number 10, what's the comb made of? Okay, let's do this exercise, my students. Okay, you can see irregular comparatives and superlatives. Irregular means, example, good. If you think goodest, it's not. This one is irregular. Okay, comparatives here, and superlatives. Example, good, better, the best, bad, worse, the worst, little, less, the least, far, further, the furthest. Okay, next exercise, please focus on these irregular adjectives into comparative and superlative degrees. Okay, pay attention. Okay, please look at the exercise. Complete the sentence using comparative and superlative forms of adjectives in the box. Example, for, okay, little, 2 times, bad, good, 2 times. But you have to change this comparative and superlative forms, okay? Example, metal is the best material to make a frying pan. This one is the first exercise. The second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, How can we change these adapters? Okay, think. Okay, look at these pictures. Find the names of the clothing items to the pictures. First one, raincoat. Raincoat. Picture A, raincoat. Can see? Second, crash helmet. Crash helmet. Okay, you can see F picture. Number three, life jacket. Life jacket. D, picture D, you can see this boy wearing what? Life jacket. Number four, pot holder. Pot holder. Picture E, baking some cookies. During the time you can wear pot holder. Okay, because it's hot. Number five, gas mask. Gas mask. Picture B, because that person wears gas mask because it's dangerous. In danger, people wear this gas mask, okay? Number six, coverall. Coverall. Okay, picture C, that person wear suit, okay? Orange. Coverall. Okay. Okay, please. Look at this picture. Sorry. Study the sentence. Sentences, choose A or B in explanation. First one, a diver is wearing a rubber suit to keep warm. Is wearing a rubber. Reason, rubber suit to keep warm. Okay, second one, hospital works, plural nouns, are wearing white coat to protect their street clothes. Okay, you have to see these two sentences, right? First one, we use present continuous to talk, continuous to A, describe actions happening now, or B, regret about past action. B is of course not. Describe actions happening now. Second one, we A, use, B, don't use, M is R after the subject. Okay, please look this one. Diver is, workers are. Of course, we can use A. Third, we use A verb ed, B verb ing to form present continuous. You can see is wearing, are wearing verb ing. So, of course, B verb ing. Number four, we use to infinitive to express A reason, B purpose. Okay, to keep, you can see, reason or purpose. What do you think? It's a purpose. Okay, you can do this exercise 11B. You can see 11B, you're in your book. This exercise, put the verbs in brackets into the correct form of the present continuous. Please do this exercises. 8 exercises. Okay, first one is example. We design a sunshade to keep off the sun. Okay, how to make and how to change this? We are designing a sunshade to keep off the sun. Okay, do this exercise. My students, you can do this and look this box. Explanations, right? Alright, homework. Unit 9. Okay, open your book and subject. You can see this page 133. Okay, from. Okay, and exercise 1. From 1 to 12, until 12, some exercises about all of the explanation. Good luck, my students. See you next time. Goodbye.